acts naturally.
All this area is taken care of. Just gotta find, like, the last six things I'm missing. Which that means that I wish we had a bigger mini map. So if we had a bigger mini map, it would make it a whole lot easier.
Now, quick drop off.
Almost there we go. Come on. Not quite what I meant to do, but whatever. And that should not have nudged me that much. That was kind of dumb. I know an achievement I can get pretty easily, actually. Should do that. That one's done. Challenge complete. Good. Do that in a second. Let's quest line. Let's see. That's what I want to do. Oh. I was hoping it would, you know, tell me where to go. Whatever.
That all you got?
Hello. Who are you? Rox? Hi, Rox. How are you? Sorry, I couldn't see your full name. How are you?
If Zinyak had a spirit board that could send us to hell, what are the toys that he's
playing? That is a good question.
This is good for the soul.
What, nobody else?
Maybe I should pick up another hobby outside of murder.
But yeah, you excel so well at it. There we go. That's what I wanted. And shoot him in the face. Oh. So how's your day been, Rox? Oh, he left. Okay then. Whatever. It's still going, right? Sorry, just double checking to make sure the stream's going. Sometimes it messes up. So it's live, so okay. Whatever. Back to this.
Devil better step up his game.
Who's next?
Let's do a few more sloth chain throws.
I say, I'm pretty spry for a guy who was shot in the knee with a shotgun.
Oh well. Oh. That's what that is. I lost interest.
Gotta pick it up.
Don't you laugh? Shawarma.
The alliance that Johnny brought together had far-reaching effects throughout the afterlife. For centuries, the Altor Alliance ruled in relative peace, until a new threat emerged. A secret cabal that plotted to strike at a time of complacency. The war was long and tumultuous, but in the end, the Altor Alliance prevailed. So what then became of those who aided Gat?
Dave's
partnership with Johnny changed him more than he knew. When William Sharp abducted Kiki, Dane risked his life to save her.
Huh.
The two got married soon after. Naturally, an ironclad prenup was agreed to. Sharp is now their pool boy.
Ah.
Vlad's castle was returned to its former terrifying glory. Killbane's screams echo throughout the shantytown, a permanent reminder of what comes to those who question Vlad's dominion.
By the way, I take back what I said earlier.
Blackbeard now sails across the sky on the Queen Anne's revenge, searching for any others who would threaten the Alliance's control and pressing them into service.
They clarify everything I was complaining about.
Considerable fame only skyrocketed when he unveiled his latest opus, the live burial, exhumation, and reburial of Shogo Akuji. The critics and audiences loved it. Shogo, not so much.
Yeah?
People kept on tormenting Dex. The payback was well overdue. But Viola looked not for power or revenge. The deal she sought was of a different nature.
Oh.
Ever a realist, Viola knew there was no way to barter her way past the pearly gates. But she was quite confident she could reach a different arrangement with God.
You guys messed up the subtitles. You didn't capitalize the G.
Representatives of heaven and hell. It's really just an excuse for them to play volleyball.
should have capitalized that. Quite out. Mistakes happen. Like, are you trying to kill me? Yep. Alrighty. Interesting, but whatever. I want to see what the shawarma does. Better find it.
One of these days I'm gonna get Blackbeard off that boat and onto the fucking squash court.
Place Kinsey soon. So that's not where I'd want to go. Ah, there's something. There it is. I'm gonna try to find the tacos. So shawarma doesn't give us a weapon. Whatever. I thought it would, but whatever. Oh. Ah, here's the last one. This is not a weapon I would be using.
Welcome to Tacos Malos. Would you like our special today?
Is that the gun?
Jesus Christ, you are terrible at being discreet.
Now what made you think I'd be good at it?
That's a good point. Enjoy the weapon.
Yeah. Well, what's this one called again? If it's the one I think it is, I'm not gonna be using it. Yep. Not gonna be using that. Hopefully it doesn't happen to be an achievement.
I will fucking end you.
No one will need a hell on my birthday.
Not quite sure if it hit me or not. Nope, it did not. That's nice.
The screams of success.
Almost enough.
The apotheosis has always been on my bucket list.
Oh.
Bubble thing is great in my power.
Can I get out of the bubble thing? And there it is.
My regards to you, boss.
Alright, how close am I to... Oh, wait. No? Almost got that one. Did I get sloth already? Did it just not count the achievement? Or what? Oh, she does have some. I'm gonna have to change in a second. I am willing to change for that.
God, this feels good.
Explore the city while I do that. Oh, wrong button. That's why.
Don't mind if I do.
There's one. Is it above or below? There it is.
Aside from the screams of tormented souls, it's actually quite lovely. It's too hot to wear my hoodie.
Well, yeah. I was gonna say, I wish they would have advertised Kinsey a little bit more. I don't think she was actually advertised at all. Which is a shame. Good character.
Oh, look. A satanic cathedral. Nothing creepy about that. Let's go!
I wonder if it changes the ending. Doubtful, since it's, you know, focused on Gap, but it is possible.
Who told you to be wise?
Oh wait, I was going to use this.
Go to hell. Oh, murder.
Yes.
Well, maybe we'll do this one here.
Playtime is over. Artists, watch them. Can't run from me. Never had a chance.
Where'd that grenade come from? I didn't see it.
I've killed better. No one walks away. You can't run from me.
I'm starting to understand where the boss is.
Oh, I wanted to get the rest of that battle. Oh, that was fast. Alright. Did it just not trigger? Or am I? Is it not an achievement? I want that one. I must not have gotten that one yet, though. Oh, cool. There's that one. And... oh, there's one thing I want. And... oh, wait. There we go.
After the boss is safe, I should come by and see what the fuss is about.
Alright.
Let's go!
Oh, excuse me. I am glad they gave dialogue to Kinsey, though. We haven't really gotten to find out much about her, so it should flesh her out a bit. I'm wondering if the collectibles are all Kinsey's stuff, and that's why I couldn't find them. It's possible. Jeez, this achievement's... yeah, I was gonna say, technically I still own a game. And technically stand on it, I did. There's one. It's underneath, isn't it? Oh.
Jesus Christ.
It's not there. It's gotta be underneath, I think.
Let's go.
Of course, it could be wrong, but I guess we'll find out. Must have been above. There you go. There it is.
That is a big arch, which really doesn't impress me too much considering I'm surrounded by floating buildings and lava.
Makes sense. And that does make it for all the collectibles, so it is the Kinsey stuff that I was missing. That explains a lot.
Come on!
Thank you.
Matt gave me a shirt with an airbrushed dragon on it for my birthday. It was kind of awesome.
Alright, I think it's time for a new game, though. In 6 seconds. I want to see if I can get that Sloth Loves Chunk achievement.
I can do this all night.
If not, then I'll just play this game on my free time. I've pretty much shown off the majority of stuff. I'm pretty close. Comes and out he can you stop laughing? There we go. Okay, I'll do this one more time then.
I wish there was a way to find some metrics as to who gets sent down here. I'll go.
This chair is great. This chair is awesome. But it's a little overpowered. Oh well. Slop of Chunk. Pause real quickly. That would put us at 51%. However, there's a few other ones I can go for. Could do that one, actually. I'll work on that. Should put that much be easy. I'll do that, too. And since Sloth of Chunk is done, I never did that. Well, probably gotten kills with. Technically, that means I'm gonna have to use that weapon, even though I really don't particularly want to. Oh well. Oh, that weapon's pretty good.
Neat.
Alright, found a use for instant reload. Upgrades. Weapons. Shotgun instant reload. It's kind of fun to just smash stuff up in this game. forget that sometimes. Just 10 more of those. Neat. Suppose I should upgrade that hammer soon. So that one will be pretty easy to do too, I'm assuming. Can I not be on fire? No, not on fire, I said. That's enough of that. Let's see what it does. Well, I think I know. It makes people eat them, doesn't it? Explosive kills. Maybe I have to press, like, a trigger. Let's experiment. Well, let's upgrade first.
Calamity becomes!
Alright, I guess it's time to try it out now. So I still don't know what the rocket one is.
Stay down.
Oh. Okay, it's not so bad. Run away! Fuck that! Seriously, I don't like. That's better. Where do you go? Oh, okay. Oh, right here. Yeah.
To feel sociopathic.
Oh, there it goes. All right. I'm not really sure of the primary for this gun.
You should never mess with this.
Okay, that takes too long. Let's figure out how to get the last one. I already have a. Excuse me. I have that. Don't have that. What? Oh. I gotta find where Professor Yankee is. I suppose.
I'm starting to understand why the boss likes violence so much.
Okay, now we can switch to a good weapon. And one that doesn't quite happen to be quite so... How do I put it? Wait a minute, I need money. Do this. You didn't have a ghost of a chance. Come on. Well, it's not firing at me anymore, so whatever. Where's Professor Genki? Do you need all the other ones first? Or was that just pre-order only codes? Huh. Either way, that one just is expensive, that's all. Oh wait. I already have that one. They just had the wrong thing for it. Alrighty. Oh, eventually. Great. It's one of those. Where'd you go? That's what I want. Alright, where's Genki? Katamari Damashi. I don't know why I have Katamari Damashi in the head, but... Hold on a second, Genki, I gotta take care of the rock launcher. Or not rock launcher by no means. There we go. Does go, yep, that does go in that slot. Don't think I have enough money yet, though. Might actually, considering that I am. Oh, I technically do. Just not quite enough. Took a while before we found Genki. Oh. Oh my. Alrighty.
I'll go to every one of you.
Oh. Interesting.
The promise to become! There we go. Alright, let's see.
Got that achievement, which puts us at 53%. Then there's two more easy achievements, I think. Well, easy enough. That one. These three aren't too bad. Want that one? Could do that one. Oh, suppose I better do that one too. I'm not a big achievement whore most of the time. It is, however, nice for Saints Row just because it tells you. Basically, achievements tell you how to unlock more stuff. Most of the time. This is not doing it though. There you go. In 20 out of 25. That's a bit more than what it said. I think I'm gonna be done after this though. As much as I love Saints Row, I think I've gotten most of it out of it, what I wanted to. Let's see. I'll skip that one. I'm close to that one, but I just want to be done for the night. I'll just do it one last achievement, then I'm thinking that I'm just going to be done with this game for streaming. It's a good game, don't get me wrong, but I got other games I can stream. Just waiting for the achievement now, honestly. The only reason I'm staying close to here is because they're... Yeah, I saw that. Kinsey had a commentary. I'll just do this achievement later. I'll get this commentary and then be done.
What's a prison in hell look like?
Alright, with that... Thinking we're... Oh, 95%, that's not too bad. Might just play this offline then, finish off. Either way, I was gonna say... You guys have a great night. For those that watched me, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow.